The roof is great. One comment that we get from friends is, what does it sound like when it rains with a metal roof? Well, we don't even hear it. It doesn't sound any different than a regular roof.
I think that's kind of interesting.
A couple weeks ago, we had a very, very heavy rain. And it was, as Kitty said, didn't even notice it. So it's not an issue.
They've complimented us on it. Friends and neighbors have all said, it looks very, very good. And I'm secretary treasurer of the neighborhood association, so we've had numerous occasions to meet with neighbors. I think it's probably one of the nicest looking roofs in the neighborhood.
People drive by and you end up seeing them, you know, around the city, and they say, you know, gosh, you know, what did you do to your house? I saw, you know, all the scaffolding and stuff, and I tell them the new roof, and then they drive by again, they're like, oh my gosh, it's a beautiful roof. And I think the wonderful thing is that people who understand older homes, who understand, you know, the commitment to a slate roof and the value, are so excited for us because it's really a great look.
The roof looks very good. We went over the various choices of colors and designs and with the Cornett representative, and then picked that one as our choice. It looks very good. It looks like shingles or something that would be less permanent than what the metal is.
I never thought a roof could say so much about a house. Before, our house was pretty, and you know, the brick and the landscaping, I think, really stood out, our windows. But now the roof has added a dimension that, you know, I've never done a roof before, so I didn't know, you know, the fact that changing it could make such a huge difference.
We've gotten so many compliments on the roof, all positive. In fact, just last week, neighbors said that it looked like that roof belonged here, and that was a great compliment, and I agree with him that it does look like that. It really compliments the house.